or Williamson County, this is Week in Review.
So, in third grade right now, in science, we are talking about force of motion.
So we knew we need to protect it, and if we did anything wrong, it would just crack to pieces.
We are!
Hi, my name is Bella, and I go to Crescent Elementary, and I love the book fair. As you know, I love School of Rock, and I love the book fair because there's so many books, and I love to read.
This is our science fair project, and for our science fair project, we made slime. We got one bowl, and we poured in one bottle of 4-ounce Elmer's White Glue.
It was Teacher Appreciation Week, sponsored by the PTO. We had students write notes on shamrocks to teachers to say what they liked about their teachers.
Mr. Bond came and taught us about fossils.
We got to look at different fossils, rocks, and minerals, and made our own dinosaur teeth.
We were trying to make a car out of just straws, tape, scissors, and lifesavers.
And we're competing to see how far they go, and our team won.
Today in second grade, we were an author creating a biography for someone in our class.
Our unit at Longview's Physical Education this week with our fourth and fifth graders is archery, which is working on discipline, focus, and following instructions.
The International Lunch Club is all about learning new things about science and other fun things, and you get to try a bunch of cool new food. It's lots of fun for our kids.
We're at Nolensville High School, and in honor of the Olympics, we're playing noodle hockey.
And what have we been learning about?
Recycling.
We have some items here. Can you help me sort them into the right containers?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
It's book for time at Allendale. Let's go check it out.
Look at all of these cool things they have to offer.
We're at the book fair shopping for books.
My book, I'm ready to check out.
Ooh, this is a good one.
What do you get when you cross a princess guarded in a tower by a fire-breathing dragon, a smart aleck donkey, and a mean ogre? You get Shrek the Musical. Come see us at Page High on Friday, Saturday, 7 and at 2.
This week at Fairview Middle School, we are enjoying skating in our gym class.
And this week in U.S. history, we went over to the Enrichment Center to speak to some of the seniors there about the Civil Rights Movement and interview them about the time that they lived in.
This week at Mill Creek, we're reenacting the trial of Galileo Galilei and the long-lasting impact it had on the scientific revolution.
There were many different jobs, such as attorneys, bailiff, jury members, and reporters. We had to do a lot of research in order to prepare for this trial.
We're doing a competition where each class finds bottles and we make a tally chart for each bottle we get.
The class that has the most bottles gets a reward.
Reduce, reuse, recycle!
This is Art 1 and we're making wire figures.
We're doing a bridge project and we had to do research about a certain bridge around the world. And then we had to build a representation of that bridge on AutoCAD and then construct the bridge.
We're from Winslet Elementary. They had an author from our school.
So today we're in seventh grade in Miss Crawley's class and we're gonna be fighting run-on sentences because it's a killer disease.
We were asked 2 weeks ago to create a Rube Goldberg machine for the theater play, Chitty Chitty Bang Bang.
It's reading night.
Here at Clovercroft. I'm Livia from Mill Creek Elementary. I'm the Be Nice Ambassador. This is our Be Nice box. Students nominate kids who are nice. We recognize them at our schools.
We're doing the parachute page where we
this week at Oakview Elementary, fourth graders are doing their 4-H presentations. The topics varied from how to take care of a dog to basketball skills.
Alrighty, so today we're having some of the middle school 8th grade band club members come over to the high school, and we're allowing them to see what some of their honors and AP classes are going to look like in their future, and we're giving them some of the high school experience for some of the scholars.
In this Keith Strong class, we are doing a film of our choice.
We're doing Old Vines, which is an app with short little videos that the app doesn't exist anymore. And in the film, you have to create a story, and one part of the film has to be silent. so it just kind of incorporates different aspects of film.
We're presenting our extended essay, which is a 4,000 word research paper, to members of the community who want to come talk to us about it. It took a lot of time and effort and research, and we've all learned a lot, and I think we're all really excited to be here today sharing what we wrote. So
we collected 551 books.
We collected the books for the Word Wagon.
The Word Wagon is an organization that collects books for the less fortunate.
We are a Saber's Heart.
A Saber's Heart is a community service enrichment.
We got donations from our school.
We are sixth grade at Sunset Middle School.
Good morning. Welcome to Heritage Elementary School. We're having our Eagle Pride assembly this morning. We're going to honor kids, and then our special Ernie mascot is going to be here. We're so excited on this beautiful day.
Today we're doing reading buddies.
I'm in first grade and she's in fourth grade.
We get to read books like The Groundhog Gets a Say or Sky Color.
Sometimes we can read in the hallway or on the carpet.
Our state tree is the tulip popular.
Our state flower is the iris.
Our state bird is the mockingbird.
Kindergarten in Walnut Grove, learning all about our state.
Tennessee!
This has been Week in Review.